Hello everybody, I'm Phil Bramley. I'm the Adventure Director at Bethel Horizons, and I'd like to read for you from The Way of the Mystics by John Michael Talbot. John Michael Talbot's album, Simple Heart, includes a song titled God Alone is Enough, which is based on a prayer of St. Teresa. Perhaps as you meditate on these lyrics, you can seek God's will for the proper balance of the mystical and the practical in your own life. Let nothing trouble you. Let nothing frighten you. Everything passes, but God will never change. God alone is enough. God alone is enough. Whoever has God wants for nothing at all. Patient endurance will obtain everything. Whoever has God wants for nothing at all. God alone is enough. God alone is enough. Whoever has God wants for nothing at all. We can learn so many things from this wise and practical saint. She believed God wants to move and live within us. As a result, we don't have to contort ourselves by saying unusual prayers. We merely need to surrender to God's sovereign will. And of course, as a lifelong monastic, she believed community could help all of us along the road to spiritual growth. God may never grant each one of us the opportunity to experience the things Teresa experienced, but that's okay. All we need to concentrate is moving closer to God day by day. God can take care of everything from there. Be well, everybody. Go outside every day, and may the peace of the wilderness be with you.